let's get you in the know about the state's efforts to combat COVID-19. The Department of Health reports there are 3,600 new COVID cases, bringing the total to more than 640,000 during the pandemic. Out of the latest batch of more than 70,000 test results, the positivity rate is just under 6%. Remember, we want to see that under 5% to reopen, according to the World Health Organization.